I've become one of those people who hate sports, and I've become one. I wasn't always, and I dislike that, but I do have problems with sports because it's supposed to be this like leisurely activity, but now there's like post-game shows and so much money and bureaucracy, and it's like someone took something that you're supposed to use to blow off steam, and they were like, hey, let's add some steam to it.